Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Raven from the Sky. Welcome to another episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. Thank you for your support. Let's do this.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They're children of God.
God.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Okay.
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then.
He crawled out.
I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, you two know each other anyway.
Queen and a 10, that's a pretty good start.
Friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
All in, already.
He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
Hardly a big finale from me.
Don't laugh. For Christ's sakes.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Let's go here.
I'll give you that one.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on,
he crawled out.
The Reverend, where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend Swanson, where'd you go? Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea.
Where's my horse?
Off him.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Oh my God. How about that?
I'm gonna get the law on you.
Oh my.
Don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Good. Get the hell out of here.
It's the last thing I needed.
Yeah. You and me both.
Reverend! Get off the damn tracks!
We might as well just go to him from here.
Come on, a friend. It's just a simple mistake. You can still be saved.
Train coming, dude.
What are you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. I must stay.
Come on, come on.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Help! Help me over.
Go! God! Oh, thank God. I had a feeling the horse would teleport.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard.
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
a flush of diamonds.
Oh, boy.
Okay, oh, it just... boy.
Wow. Doesn't even really... It's almost like a barrier. It's not even... It doesn't replenish your stamina at all. Alright, we'll just replenish it when we get back to the camp.
Don't mind if I do.
show up.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
See who's next. I still do need to. You know what? Let's go and see. Tilly had told us something about this during Doctor, so let's go ahead and go. Wow. We got ambushed. Wow, man. Dude, did they get our horse? Minus 10. Thank you. chance of getting ambushed, though. That's insane. Completely took me off guard.
Welcome, sir. You new patient? Snake oil. You have no idea the trouble I had to go through to get that. If you're going to want to stay sharp, I should have a stock available. Look at my catalog.
Just need a little something for the pain. Let's have a look in here.
Thanks.
What else you got? Horse medicine or stimulant?
All yours. Does the trick. Sure.
Oh, thanks, Doctor.
Nothing for you back there, sir. This shop ain't the place for your tomfoolery. How about you stop that? Christ!
What do you want? This is private.
Get lost.
Hell out of my door.
Okay, partner, whatever you say.
Care to give some distance, friend? What gives, huh?
I'm only kidding around.
Well, I'm glad you amuse yourself so much.
Side business, huh?
Listen, I don't treat folks who cover up their identity. The sheriff is...
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up. It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you fellers.
Yeah, it's only the doc.
Don't try anything funny.
Thought you were that cowpoke who bothered us earlier. Put it on the table.
Looks like a nice little business you got going.
Hey, shit!
Oh, God! Please, don't kill me! You ain't killing me, you son of a...
Dumb move, yeah. I can't. How do I get out the... She just left. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. We got our face mask on, so we should be good. Tilly wasn't lying, man. Get the... Is it still red? No. Oh, yes, it is. It's red around here. I guess we can pay off our bounty, though. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you like the video, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Alright, don't forget to turn on notifications. That way you don't miss an upload from your boy.